I see you were shopping while I was across the street, man. What's that big bag?
Oh, I'm going to be bungee jumping this weekend.
What's in the bag?
It's my bungee cord.
You provide your own card?
Well, I just kind of thought, since they've invited me and they have all their own stuff, then I'd bring, just in case.
How do you know that it's safe?
Well, because the guy in the sporting goods store said that it was.
It's not him going wing, 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 wing on it either.
What can be wrong with a bungee cord?
How long do you have?
Well, we're jumping.
It could crack. It could stretch too far. The ends of it could come off.
You are so pessimistic. You're always thinking about what could go wrong.
Bungee! Think about it. Even the word sounds dangerous. Bungee?
I think bungee sounds kind of cute.
It sounds dangerous.
Well, anyway, we're going to be jumping off that Panama Street Bridge. And
the Panama Street?
Yeah, yeah, that's the highest point we can find around here. Yeah.
Why can't you start with something a little
less
ambitious?
The higher up it is, the more boing, boing.
Yeah. Wouldn't you rather like it with just one ball?
Oh, no. I want to. I wish we could go to the mountains, and I'd love to, and see how far up you can boom all up again. Oh, it's just wonderful. See, it's tied to your ankle and everything. Like that is a special brace and everything, so you're free to fly.
I've always been one to start out in baby steps.
Well, I've been talking to these people, these bungee jumpers. It's a club, and they have shown me their pictures.
How much has the club membership decreased over the years?
Oh, no, it's been growing. It's been growing. There's over 50 people in the bungee club.
And you've lost how many?
None that I know of.
That you know of? Now, let me tell you something else about this bungee jumping. The body is not meant to be jerked around up and down. Even if everything goes right, and you use one of their bungee cords, not yours, and everything's safe, and you do bounce up and down, and you don't smash your head against the bottom, and it doesn't break, and you fall into a pit or into the water or whatever. Even if all that goes right, can you think of the pressure of your organs?
For heaven's sake. You always think of the worst scenario.
Everything banging around inside of
you. Quit that.
Well, think about it.
And you know, these bungee cords that you're so worried about. Uh-huh. Didn't you skydive once?
I didn't get jerked back up into the plane.
Yes, but how safe was that parachute that you had?
Packed it myself.
How many parachutes have you packed? How did you know? What guarantee did you have that when you pulled that cord that it was going to open up?
If you want something done right, do it yourself.
That's like the first time I saddled a horse. I thought I knew how.
How did it go?
When I went to get on, boom, fell flat on my you-know-what.
My airplane jump glider worked fine. I'm here to show you. But I wasn't being jerked around and making my guts go up and down inside of my body.
I was going to invite you to the jump. It's going to happen on Saturday afternoon. And we're going to have kind of like a picnic lunch afterwards and everything. Why don't you come and join us? And you can see for yourself how much fun we have.
Okay. And I'll bring my phone so I can dial 911. If we need it.
All right, but...
And be sure to talk over with your fellow club members about buying from Seashaw's bungee cards.
That's where they all got theirs.
Yeah, well, I want to go talk to that guy. Will you go with me and let me talk to the... What's his name? Seashaw?
That is...
how he makes those, where he gets those bunch of cords.
Oh, you are so pessimistic.
Yeah, well, I'm safe.